I grew up with a thing that was called songwriting and songs. These guys have the songs. And I think you're going to be seeing these guys in the next 10, 20 years being maybe as big as Motley Crue. We'll see. We'll see about that one.
You don't even want that.
But I can see it, absolutely. I just want to say, thank you guys for continuing making good songwriting and rock and roll. And this is what the youth of America needs right now, and right here, right now.